Hello children, how are you all? Fine? Very good. First we will do some exercise, okay? What are these? Fingers? Yes. We will wriggle our fingers. Wriggle, wriggle, wriggle. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right? Now we will roll. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we will move our wrist. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now close your eyes. Open. Close. Open. Right. Now how are you feeling? Fresh? Very good. We will start with our topic today. What is it? It's backward numbers. What is it? Backward numbers. You know we have done numbers 1 to 50 in notebook. You remember? Very good. Now what we will do today? We will revise forward numbers 1 to 10. Then I will tell you backward numbers. So revise with me. Okay? 1. Take your hand like this. Keep it here. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. Right? You remember? Very good. Now we will do backward numbers like this. This is our 10. Backward numbers start from lower side. Like we will write the 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay? These are our backward numbers. When we go 1 to 10, these are forward numbers. And we, when we write 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now I will show you one example. We will do a activity. Can you tell me what are these? Yes, these are blocks. These are building blocks. See, teacher has labeled the numbers on them. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Yes, now we will arrange them in backward number. See, I have taken number 10. What will come? 9. So I have added 9. 10, 9. Now which number will come? 8. Yes. Number 8. Now 10, 9, 8. Then 7. 7 will come. See, very nice. Now 6 will come? Yes. 10, 9, 8. 7, 6, then 5, after 5, 4, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, very good, 3, 2, and last 1. See, this is the backward counting numbers. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You know, now I will stack them on this block. See? Yes. See, we have made forward, backward numbers. These are backward numbers. When we write it in from 10 to 1, these are backward numbers. You understood the concept?
We are going to write numbers from 10 to 1. Okay. See here. We will revise. First, we will revise backward numbers. Orally. Okay. Say with me. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Now we will write backward numbers here. Yes. Which number we will write first? Yes. Number 10. Teacher has told you how to write number 10. Yes. Number 1 under tens block and zero under ones blocks, है ना, 1 0 10। एंड जो ये बाकी के नंबर है वो कहाँ पे लिखना है आपको, अंडर वंस ब्लॉक्स। क्यों लिखना है, बिकॉज वो क्या है, सिंगल नंबर से। यस लेट्स राइट, आफ्टर 10 9 8 7 6 5 4 3 2 and 1। Understood? We will write one more time. Say with me. 1 0 10 10 9 8 7 6 5 4 3 2 and 1। ओके और एक बार लिखते हैं, लेट्स स्टार्ट। 1 0 10 अप टू 10 9 8 7 6 5 4 3 2 and 1। Understood? How to write backward numbers? Okay. Now, what is written here? Circle any 6 birds in the picture. What you have to do? You have to circle only 6 birds in this picture. Okay. Let's circle it. Say with me. 1 2 3 4 5 and 6. Yes, you have to complete this page. Teacher will give you scanned copy of this page and you have to complete it. Okay. Now we will do activities on this page. Okay. What you have to do here? Reverse counting from 10 to 1. What are these? Sheeps. Hai na? First sheep is having number 10. Yes. After 10, which number will come? When we do reverse counting? Yes, number 9. Say with me. 10 9 8 7 6 5 4 3 2 and 1. है ना, बैकवर्ड नंबर्स लिखने हैं आपको. ओके अंडरस्टूड. देर इज वन मोर एक्टिविटी ऑन दिस पेज. सी हियर, व्हाट इज रिटन हियर? जॉइन द डॉट्स फ्रॉम 10 to 1 एंड कंप्लीट द पिक्चर. बिगिन फ्रॉम स्टार, कलर द पिक्चर. फ्रॉम वेयर यू हैव टू स्टार्ट? फ्रॉम स्टार्ट. Where is the star? Yes, here is the star. And कौन सा नंबर लिखा है उसके बाजू में? Number 10. You have to start from number 10 and join the dots. Okay. See how I am doing. 10, then 9, 8, 7, 6, then 5, 4, 3, 2, and number 1. कौन सा पिक्चर बन गया हमारा? Yes, fish. You have to join from dot to dot. Okay. After completing this picture, you have to color this picture. Okay. One more exercise is here. What is that? Dictation. Dictation means क्या? Class test जैसे होता है ना, वैसे. Mama will dictate the numbers from 0 to 10. Okay. She will tell you to write any number, random number. Okay. And you have to write it correct. Okay. Mama आपकी test लेगी and check करेगी what you have written correct or wrong. And she will guide you. Okay. Teacher will give you scan copy of this page. Okay. Get the print and complete these activities. Okay.